Let the hunt begin. I will fight with honor.
Face hunter or midrange hunter, I'm ready for you. Let's see, you want to keep, actually want the Sludge Belcher. Maybe that. Ooh, shield miniboss, good.
I don't have enough mana.
Shields up! Red alert!
I can take you. Oh, there it is. Okay. I knew he has to kill the Warlock Knight. The secrets I added from Secret Paladin in this build. So I'm not actually playing Secret Paladin, I'm playing Midrange Paladin with Avenge because I really like it. I think Avenge is really, really a good card. And I like to use it.
Reporting for duty.
Excuse me.
Weapons ready. Weapons ready.
For justice.
Whatever, if I'm dead, he's like, okay. GG. So this is my Paladin deck. I've been streaking with it all night.
Dana!
You asked for it.
I will fight with honor.
Mage. Temple Mage, probably? What should I do against Temple Mage? Maybe that. Drink hot sauce out of the bottle, straight out of the bottle, because that's how hardcore I am about spicy stuff. Oh, that's good.
Put this apple on your head.
Some good hot sauce. probably be a mirror entity, maybe a duplicate or a counter spell. Let's see. Another coin. Oh, which actually gets upgraded to 5/4. That's awesome. Okay, I think this should work. Actually, you get shield a mini bot.
As the master wishes.
Vaporize? Wow. That's not a very common one. Okay.
Shields off! Red alert!
And must have battle.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
For justice.
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
For justice.
I have a sky bolt. What kind of deck is this? I'm not really even sure what kind of deck
this
is.
Follow the rules. The battle. The battle.
Weapons ready.
The battle
for justice.
Reporting for duty.
I'm expecting like a flame strike. Does he have a flame strike? No. Okay.
Shield failing.
Whatever.
Last warning. The battle! The battle! The battle!
For justice!
Wanted, dead or alive.
Oh, a muster for battle, thank you.
Thank you.
Check it. Avenge.
Reporting for duty.
For justice.
I need a quartermaster right about now. Where's my quartermaster? Triggered my trap card. You bet. What is that? Magnetor Alpha. Oh, I've never seen that card before. Interesting.
We have many secrets.
I'm probably gonna equality consecration. It's equality consecration.
Reporting for duty. The battle. The battle. The battle.
Thank you. sure what kind of deck that was, but okay.
Uldan!
Warlock.
Your soul shall be mine!
I will fight with honor.
Two mortal coils, so. Yep, duck bomb. I'm amazed how they always find something for Knife Shocker. Pretty amazing. I've had very, very few turns where Knife Juggler actually survived.
I can ease your pain.
I can ease your pain. Push the tempo.
Some still funny. The end is.
Weapons ready.
To battle.
Reporting for duty.
Then I hope I set something for the Giants when they come out.
Shields off! Red alert!
For justice!
He has like an anti-kill bot though. I'm kind of expecting that.
That's
nice. Succubus is pretty good. Ooh, Moolock Knight.
To battle!
As the master wins.
I care for justice!
Yep. How far?
duty.
Not on my watch.
Follow the rules.
Alexstrasza. Okay, let's do this.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for
justice.
Strike!
I see so many things that destroy stuff. This whole deck must be like destroying stuff.
The battle! The battle! Reporting for duty.
For justice!
A battle!
for justice! The battle! The battle! The battle!
Excuse me.
Reporting for duty.
Finally, GG.
The battle!
Oh my god.
The battle!
Long enough.
The battle! For justice!
Long time. Alright.
The hunt begin.
Okay,
I will
hunter.
Fight with honor.
Another hunter. Let's see. Need a lot of good early game for hunter. He only has one card left. Good thing about Face Hunter is they don't have much gas. Yep. See, he has no cards left in his hand. So, and I have 5 cards in my hand, so he's already pretty much ran out of gas.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
That's a trap. Yeah, it's to be expected. This turn. He can only survive this turn.
Well played.
Excited for this. Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna need all of these actually. It's gonna be a grindy matchup. Because I know Patreon Warrior is very, very late game. They need to have all their combo pieces.
Greetings.
Well met.
Probably thinks I'm playing Secret Paladin, but I'm not. I'm not running any mysterious challengers or something. Or are they secrets other than Avenge? Oh, he's hitting me with the Fire War Axe. And waiting for that. I'm Avenging free now.
Reporting for duty.
Up his fiery war axe, I can't use it on my piloted shredder, so I'll put that out.
Justice!
that's it? You didn't have anything to play? That's pretty awesome.
For justice!
Kill me fast. So there's nothing to do but to gain armor. Sucks. I guess you won't have enough time to put out a Grim Patron. Right. Yeah, keep drawing your cards. 7, he's almost. He has to kill both my guys. Damage off from killing him.
For justice! Two arms, man!
I'm waiting for the Warsong Commander Grim Patron. But I have a quality consecration here anyways to take care of that.
I choose death.
You did all you could that last turn, I guess.